So you've activated WP Rocket. And now you're wondering, how do I get the best results for my site? Every site has a different theme, a different set of plugins, and different content. So the best settings will vary from site to site. We're going to show you the safest way to experiment with the most commonly used WP Rocket settings. You'll be a pro in no time. Let's get started. The goal is always to make your site faster, and activating more options doesn't always result in more speed. So don't worry if you're not able to turn everything on. And how will you know if your site is faster? By speed testing, of course, and we have a dedicated video about how to do that. It's a good idea to take some benchmark speed tests before you begin configuration, then again afterwards. Now, let's talk about best practices. What you don't want to do is activate all the options at once. If you run into any issues on your site, you won't know which option caused it. So we're going to activate them one at a time. Let's start on the Media tab. We recommend activating Lazy Load because it helps reduce the negative performance impact of images by loading them only as the visitor scrolls down the page and actually needs to see them. You can read more about this on our blog. After you activate an option, there's no need to clear the cache. We'll take care of that for you. Now, open your site in a browser window where you're not logged into WordPress. A private or incognito window works perfectly for this. This is important to make sure you see the cached version of your site with the optimizations applied. This way, if there's any issue, you'll see it right away. Check a few types of pages on your site. If anything doesn't look right, don't panic. All you have to do is uncheck the last option you activated, and your site will return to normal. Additional troubleshooting guides and videos can be found in our documentation. If everything looks good, move on to the next option. Let's go to the File Optimization tab. The options in the basic settings are usually quite safe to activate. They won't have a dramatic impact on load time, but are still considered best practices. Minifying your CSS and JavaScript files to remove white space and comments is a best practice to help reduce their file size. You can combine all the CSS files used throughout your site into a single file. So if you had 10 CSS files before, you'll now have one. And you can combine all your JavaScript files, including the inline scripts, then load the combined file at the bottom of your page so it doesn't block the rendering of the page. Now, combining files may improve your score, but it may not improve the actual speed. That's especially true if your site uses HTTP 2. So it's really important to check the speed with and without the combine options to find the right configuration. If you're not sure whether your site uses HTTP 2, you can use an online tool to check or ask your host. It's also possible that your CDN supports HTTP 2, even if your own server does not. Optimized CSS delivery is an advanced option, and it may not be appropriate for every site. It really depends on how your site is built. When you activate this option, our external tool will visit each type of page on your site and generate the critical path CSS. This helps the perceived load time of your site. Deferring JavaScript ensures that it won't block your page as it's being rendered, and safe mode means that the main jQuery file won't be deferred. Many plugins rely on jQuery, otherwise some functions on your site may not work. If you uncheck this option, check your site carefully. Make sure all the interactive elements of your site, like your slider or menu, are working properly after you activate these JavaScript-related options. If you have any problems after activating any option, you might be able to resolve it by simply excluding certain files. So we've created additional documentation and videos to help you with that. Congratulations! Now you've configured the best settings to optimize your site, like a pro.